There's Yara stuff on
our keep back.
Keep moving. Steady on.
That's the way.
Walk on, girl.
Drink fire. That's a girl.
Yeah. Whoa now.
Let's go. Who's a good horse?
You are.
Easy now.
There's been a spate of rather intriguing thefts about town recently.
Robberies? In luck?
What's this one in for?
Rob the pawnbrokers down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer. I've never stolen anything in my life before.
Who do you think made you do this?
All I can recall is a silver watch, swinging in midair. It was held by someone or something. A dark presence whispering. I could only see its eyes. A demon.
Maybe the shopkeeper will make more sense.
Yeah.
May I ask you about the robbery?
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same seller, Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms, debts. I have the address of the last person who redeemed something of his, a lovely pearl necklace. That helpful?
Not again! Stop her! Stop! Somebody stop that thief!
You were just indulging in a little light theft.
It's all very hazy, but I remember something silver flashing in front of my eyes. Then I heard a sort of bell. Next thing I know, I'm here with you.
Back on track. Now to find this buyer. Let's not be so hasty this time.
necklace now, don't you?
Yes. I want to give you the necklace now.
Not a ghost, not a demon, but the great Enzio Capelli.
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I am very much mistaken. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
You are very much mistaken. And now you are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
My goodness, what foul behavior.
What's going on? Where the devil am I?
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I don't remember a damn thing.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken.
Let's go.
No recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
I remember what the other victims remember. The Silver Watch, the sound of a bell and a sort of shadow.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. Hey, I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I am so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you.
Me, you dodger!
Good. Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes. I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
I say, you gave me a terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
Ezio Capelli. Not a demon, but a hypnotist. And he's not even Italian.
Very much mistaken. Aren't you my child?
Yes, I am very much mistaken. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
Italian. It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
Oh, shut up.
I'll give you anything you want.
I want you to shut your mouth. Do you know a Dr. John Elliot?
My body doesn't bend that way!
Time to confess and free the people under your silly spell. Thank you.